is an exciting day for Rochester, not just because the sun is shining. I gotta tell you, that's pretty exciting, isn't it? Our spring leaves much to be desired. Tom G sends his regrets that he couldn't be here himself today to make this special announcement, but I'm happy to step in his place. As many of you know, the decision by a philanthropist to make a large transformative gift does not happen overnight, nor is it made lightly. The process tends to involve several meetings and takes a long time, sometimes years, as is the case with this center. There's a lot of back and forth with program plans, business plans, facility designs, and costs. And when it's a collaboration, as this model is, there's another layer of complexity added to the whole process. Case in point, the agencies with us today came to talk to us about their concept about a year ago. We have been talking with them on and off, back and forth, for a good year. Right away, though, we were impressed with the concept and plan, with their thorough assessment of how difficult it was for families to access services and the stress they go through each and every day and the costs they incur on their journey to find services. We were also impressed from the very start with their vision to create a center that would provide comprehensive services under one roof and would span a person's lifetime, providing a circle of support through difficult periods of transition. This vision is a model of collaboration among four outstanding agencies that I can't underscore enough: Al Siegel Community of Agencies, Autism Up, CP Rochester, and Mary Cariola Children's Center. Fast forward, last month, a year later, they presented to us a solid plan. A plan that will transform service delivery in the greater Rochester area. So, the news. It is my pleasure today to announce that Tom Golisano is making a $2.5 million challenge grant to support the building of the new Golisano Autism Center. In addition to Tom's personal gift, the Golisano Foundation is making the first commitment towards the challenge by committing $500,000 to the center. Inspire others to join us on our journey, as Mary said, to turn this dream into a reality. And finally, I'd like to emphasize once again how fortunate this community is to have the collective expertise and dedication of Al Siegel, Autism Up, CP Rochester, and Mary Cariola Children's Center. Together, their work will greatly improve the lives of people with autism as they journey through life with a future of hope. So thank you very much.